For the fire pit, you remove the lid. Tanks over here. Just open the valve. This is the timer valve. Open that to one at least. And then just flip the switch on. Light should turn green on the switch. Listen. That's the pilot light. And to turn it off, you just flip the switch off. And you can turn the timer valve back to zero. And then please shut off the tank when you're done. Just put the lid back on. Thanks.